bacteria. We place a grid over the petri dish and counted the number of squares that had bacteria growth in them.
We kept our petri dishes in a homemade incubator made from 200 drying racks, a card table, two halogen heat lamps, and a great big plastic box.
We maintained the temperature, keeping it between 85 and 99.